representing Canada, Natalie D'Alessandro and Bruce Waddell.
Natalie, 14, Bruce, 16, both from Toronto. This is their first Junior Grand Prix season together, coached by Andrew Hellam and Siobhan Karam. Skating the free dance to Malaguena and the Carmen Suite.
Natalie D'Alessandro and Bruce Waddell.
Well, you could see at the end, Bruce, now the words, well, not bad. Well, I think that was, like, really good. So at least watching it anyways, maybe he felt, okay, that was pretty good. That was great. Dramatic, powerful, good skating edges, good speed, flow over the ice. They didn't back off of anything. They were pushing the edge, pushing the limit. Makes it so much more dramatic. Might have been little technical things here. I'm not a judge of dance for sure. But an overall performance, really very nicely done. Good start to the season. Here's the Twizzles. First set score goes to the girl, the lady, and next. Second set here, just a little out. Not bad though, very nice and close. Good range of movement. Talked about that a little earlier with some of the other teams, but the range of their reach and their body and their arms extends way past. There's a nice just 1 foot three turn to on the dismount of that lift. Just a small detail, but nice quality. There's a nice slides across the ice. Always risky, of course. Their entrance into their spin. Beautiful camel spin, matching free leg. Very nice. Pick up on the rotational lift. The job for the man really is to travel across the ice in this whipping and turning frenzy to make it look so simple and easy and smooth and not have anything pull him off center. It's a sign of a good partner when the lady is changing positions. You keep the stability and the smoothness of the turns. Arabian, middle of some steps. Natalie goes into a layback, spread eagle by Bruce.
The scores, please.
Good job indeed. Andrew Hallam, the coach, and the Kissing Cry. Let's look at the free dance scores. 84.97. Big nod of approval by coach Andrew Hallam. That's first in the free dance, and total competition score of 135.42. Thumbs up on that.